straight than push off.
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here? Zuzi on the track.
Started playing basketball probably around seventh grade. It was just one of those kind of things I always had interest in, but I never played because I grew up being a competitive swimmer. And one of the coaches at my middle school seen that I was an athlete, so she asked me to come out and play. And a couple of my friends wanted me to try out as well, so that's how I started off playing basketball.
Basketball in college?
Originally, as I mentioned, I was going to try to swim in college because that's not a thing you see African Americans do often. But I started playing travel basketball, and in travel basketball, the ultimate goal is to get a scholarship to play in college. So after I started playing travel basketball and I started to get pretty good, my coach realized that I could play on the collegiate level. So I worked as hard as I could to get a scholarship so that my mom wouldn't have to pay for me to go to college. And I ended up getting multiple 10 plus scholarships. So it was kind of the only option to get to college.
Back to come up 15 seconds. 15 seconds. 15 seconds. 15 seconds. Push, 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 push.
Choose Furman?
Well, actually chose Furman late into the recruiting period. I didn't start visiting colleges actually until about April of my senior year. So Furman called and they asked me to come on a tryout, and I came here and I played with them, and I only spoke to the girls for maybe 30 minutes at that. So a lot of my experience was with Coach Carson and the rest of the coaches, and they're kind of the reason why I chose Furman, because
I kind of felt close to them and I was comfortable around them from the beginning. And also I didn't have a lot more college like visit experience, so I kind of felt comfortable here. And I love the campus. I knew the curriculum was difficult, but I like being pushed, so.
Fear under the basket. Ball inbounded to Davidson. Davidson trying to get it down low. 3 seconds. Three-pointer on the way. Count it. LeJay
down it. Wow.
Three-pointer. No timeouts left for Furman, but it'll be the Spartans who take a timeout.
Second time this year.
Point.
Come
nine.
Up clutch.
Seconds to go, partner. You mentioned it. She did it against Ohio. And now at home, they tried to go down low to Taborn. A hand in her face. Take another look. LeJay Davidson, step back. Count it.
Wow.
And a 55-54 lead with 1.9 to go. They've already used their full timeout. Coach Carson's saying it's a 30-second timeout, and they're acting like it's a full timeout on the other side.
Because, yeah,
Patrick,
you
got to remember
theirs.
The full timeout was used.
Yeah.
I ain't letting get no water all the time.
What you got to say?
Now, we working in here. That's all I got to say. Y'all ain't grinding.